an everyday thing. It's an everyday thing. It's an everyday thing when you let your nuts hang. Blue face your mama. That bitch want drama. I'ma tell you blue face like this. You know your mama nothing ass, dirty ass, trifling ass, whore ass bitch. You know this bitch ain't doing shit. Got your sister looking like a fucking trick. Looking like some dumb hoe bitch. What the fuck they thought, huh? Tell her bitch, she better scratch my name off her list. Oh, guess what? I'ma come through with this motherfucking, yup. Oh, no. I don't throw up hands, though. I like other shit, ho. I like to play the games, though. These bitches don't know, though. Cause I'm little and petite, though. Then he said, oh, no. She's so little, though. She a Barbie doll, ho. A valley girl, whoa. Won't you come through? Let me show you, boo. You didn't know it. You had two times. You didn't choose time. Blue face.
All right. Let me get ready to drop this beat. Here we go. Fuck this bitch. She always talking shit. Gap in her tooth so my clit got to fit. Hotel, motel, no Holiday Inn. Bitch keep acting up and I'ma have to show her these hands. But we all know she clout chasing. Cause when I seen the bitch, she wanted to be my mans. Boom. All right.
What it do, everyday people, man? It's your boy PJ. Today we back with another lit video. We back in the confessional. Yes, we staying lit, big dog. Hey, shout out to my everyday people who rock with me every day. Shout out to my player partner, Lucky Wizard Deals. Make sure y'all hit the links below. Subscribe to the channel. Send me a screenshot to Everyday Thing with PJ on Instagram. You'll be entered to win the 15K. Subscriber giveaway, okay? Man, let's get into it, man. Tokyo, Tony, and Carlos are having a damn freestyle battle. Boy, I done seen it all from Diddy and TD Jakes, now to Carlos and Tokyo Tony. Alright, now, let's get into it, man. Who y'all think won? I'ma give it to Carlos. Alright, Carlos just came smooth and clean. She said, I ain't even gotta get out of bed. I ain't even gotta get dressed. I ain't even gotta brush my teeth for this one. I'ma just drop these bars. And she did. You know what I'm saying? Set of clits got to fit. Okay. Okay. Well, that's crazy. But yeah, man, shout out to them for keeping it old and spicy. Old spice. Oh man, they just gotta sell this show. Cause they gonna be on the Bad versus Wild, so they gotta sell it. So what better way to sell it than have a beef? I get it, I understand. Man, y'all keep it lit. Appreciate y'all for giving us this content this morning, cause this was hilarious. But I'm gonna stay tuned for more of the Carlissa versus Tokyo Tony beef, and we gonna see where that go. Everyday people, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'ma holler at you later. Peace.